I heard you know quite a bit about Goodman furnace troubleshooting.
You got that right, Baldy. Can I help you with something?
Haha, well, since my big bald light bulb has not turned on yet, you already know I need help with this Goodman furnace troubleshooting problem.
I know you do. Just let me know more about your issue.
My furnace basically runs intermittently, and even if I already replaced the surface igniter, the control board, the thermostat and the breaker, it still acts up on me.
Sounds like you were busy.
Yes, I was. In fact, it all appears well on the startup sequence, but I have no idea why it doesn't work.
My take would be to check and see if you get the 24 volts to the gas valve, after the igniter heats up. If it does receive power, but does not open, then it's bad news.
Like what? What could the problem be then?
Just check the connections to the control board, and see if they're all fine. If not, then you may have to replace the board.
That sounds expensive.
Other than that, I have a feeling you're having a sensor problem. Check to see if it's dirty, and if so, clean it up.
I don't remember cleaning it for ages. Do you think that this will fix my Goodman furnace problem?
Now that you've mentioned it, I'm almost sure that this is what you're dealing with.
Could it be?
It certainly is. Be sure you clean it well using sandpaper or steel wool. This will save you at least $200 for a service call.
You are a really helpful man. I'm so grateful for you helping me out with Goodman furnace troubleshooting.
It was nothing, but I won't say no to a good beer.
Okay, I got it.